from Bible.
So I'm going to ask a very simple question, sir.
Let me finish with her.
But even let me finish with
her. I
met her there. I tried to talk to her today.
She's going to ask an interesting question.
I have got a very good question, sir.
Several times I tried to talk to her. She continued. She ignored me.
Week after week.
Okay, listen.
Week after week.
I tried to talk to you.
Please.
You ignore.
I am going to ask my question.
You ignore me. Why are you talking to me right now? I'm fair.
She's a lady. I have got a very good question for you, sir.
Okay, but we have a conversation. I'm interested in here. How
I will show you. This she's from Turkey. She's a missionary.
I am still citizen in heaven.
A good thing in Christianity.
By the blood of Christ, I become a citizen in heaven. Doesn't matter which part of the world I am from. So my question is, week after week, I come across on the news that bunch of Muslims who uses the Quran and the teachings of Muhammad, and they do something called grooming, but it is actually they are raping those British girls. Can you simply tell me?
What do you say to them, sir?
Give us proof.
Okay,
no, give us proof.
Are you talking? Don't worry. That's why you are bait. Before you speak, you have to understand who you are. Here we are talking about
my
the Bible and religion and God.
I'm not talking about criminals. I'm not talking about Vatican.
You know Vatican. They abuse boys. At least this criminal abuses their girls.
My question is to you. Those people who identify.
Come back. I finish with them.
For
example, I have no right to ask you about Vatican and how they abuse boys.
That's why I told you,
she's big. Waste of time. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, see you later.
Can you just tell me what you say to them, sir? Are you okay for drinking
and drinking them? I can ask her about Vatican. But nothing to do with you, Vatican. Yeah. What about Catholic? They abuse boys. Nothing to do with you.
This
woman is like a sewage tank. She can't debate. If you try to debate, sewage tank, if you stone you, this is brush. I can't talk about Vatican. We know how many churches have used boys in here.
Grooming and rape, sir.
He's a criminal. I don't
know. Yes, Mohammed was a criminal.
When you are Muslim, you are wise. I'm not talking about criminal. We're talking about Jesus.
Sir, I am asking a question about your prophet.
See you later.
You don't want to answer? Here's my problem.
Let me talk.
It's been all over the news. 20 people has been sent to prison because they practice the teachings of Mohammed and teachings of the Quran. Muslims don't even want to condemn that. Isn't that shame? That is just shame for Muslims.
She's Tobin's to enter between us two blacks. That's their job.
Islam is dangerous ideology.
That's why.
I am asking a question about your prophet.
See you later.
You don't want the answer? Here's my problem.
Let me talk.
It's been all over the news. 20 people has been sent to prison because they practice the teachings of Muhammad and teachings of the Quran. Muslims don't even want to condemn that. Isn't that shame? That is just shame for Muslims.
To enter between us two blacks. That's their job.
Islam is dangerous ideology. Not only for white people.
That's why when you listen, if you don't listen wise people, that's what you end up. You reject my advice. This I know her.
Don't follow his advice.
I have no right to talk about Vatican and Catholic, what they do.
Dangerous.
Algeria, in Britain. It's so nothing to do with you.
We're talking about
bookies and prophets. That's when. How can you talk about criminals? Whether Muslim or Christian, not the issue.
There was a Sikh in there.
Sikh is different.
Sikh. Didn't you go? Go and tell him.
Sikh is
why
different.
Why didn't you go and tell him?
Yeah,
why going to tell him? Why don't you tell him? You just become Muslim. How do you know they're Muslim?
5 years ago.
How do you know they're Muslim? How do you know? Yeah, give me evidence.
This way, later.
So, if someone calls.
Okay, see you later. I finish.
If someone calls, those white guys.
That's their job.
It's a phrase. It's heckler. Kafir, that is the language.
Don't allow her.
When people go to mosque to pray,
what do you do is
the mosque,
try to read Islam. Very simple. Jesus was a prophet like me.
People,
nice to meet you. Thank you very much.
Ask those girls to stop changing their name to the Islamic name.
How do you name
those
evidence. Evidence.
Sir, Muslim. Reading the Quran, going to mosque for the prayer, fasting during the Ramadan, using the phrase kind of Allahu Akbar or Kafir. Those phrases and those actions belong to the Muslims. And we know it is all supported in Islamic scripture and in the biography of Muhammad and his customs, which Muslims used to justify the rapes and grooming gangsters. Instead of knocking your head, you should be careful to condemn them, sir. Tomorrow, your cousin, just watch out for that. Today, the people you don't know, but next time,
I like Muslims.
I don't like Islam because teachings of Islam is dangerous.
It's not dangerous. Nothing dangerous about Islam.
It is nothing dangerous.
Nothing.
Me too. Me too. I like Christian people, but I don't like, you know, the Bible. Same as you.
Violence in the Bible. ministry. Indeed, the penalty is for the whole tour against the Zionist messenger or scribe upon the earth. Corruption is none, but they be killed or crucified, or their hands and feet be cut off on opposite sides, or they exiled from the land. That is from the disgrace of the world. If you go into the Bible,
this is
you will
translation.
Find Bible. Yeah, this is a translation. It's English. It's not English. It's not even an Arabic.
Read in Arabic and describe
Arabic
it to me.
Arabic says the same. Do not hide behind the Arabic man.
Where's your Arabic book then? Why don't you?
Do you know the Arabic? Do you know Arabic?
Percy, I don't, but I'm
so
saying...
So you don't know Arabic? Shush then. Trust just answer the question.
She is.
Are you?
I am.
Are you quite happy for Muslims who go to the mosque, who prays five times a day, who fast during the Ramadan?
That is their right.
To
rape? That is their right as a person. You may
is it
right?
Their right to rape the girls 11 years old?
No.
Is but the right of Muslims to rape the girls who are not Muslim while they are 11 years old?
Do you know the amount of white men in America that rape women as well? Why are you speaking about them? That's also an issue.
I am speaking about them as well. Here's the problem. Here's the problem. Our problem is.
Okay, what is
the problem? Tell us, what's the problem?
It is this book. Muslims used to justify as they raped the 11 years old girl.
Yes.
It is the hadith. It is the hadith. Okay, give me your interpretation.
Liar.
For Surah 33, give me your interpretation for Surah 24, and give me the interpretation Muhammad used, because those Muslims are the ones who are practicing those. Can you give us the alternative interpretation, ma'am?
You're just filled with a lot of hate. That's all I'm saying.
That's what she does. Don't talk to her. That's what she does.
So, hear what we have.
Hate preacher.
20 people have been arrested, and some of them are not only having the name of Muhammad, but also they are practicing Islam. Also, they are practicing Islam. And what we have is Muslims are just not happy to condemn them. Muslims are quite okay for those people to go out and rape those kids. And what she says, it is their right. It is their right to do that. It is not their right. No Muslim man, not Muslim only, any man has right to force themselves to 11 years old girl. And not only force, also make money from that. And you think that's funny to laugh, sir? That is disgusting.
I'm laughing because I think...
It is disgusting.
I know.
Islam
I'm
teaches disgusting
I'm
things.
Why?
And Islam transformed those people.
I'm laughing for what she's saying. I'm laughing because I think all the religions are false.
Get away
that's why I'm
from
laughing.
Muhammad. And keep our girls away from the followers of this book so that we can be safe, little bit.